just left my couch for my mom's place, and I'm heading to the Keys. I don't know, I totally messed up the time of when to book my hotel, so I'm gonna get there really early. I extended my hotel by 2 nights, and I just gotta go slow now. I might stop somewhere between here and the Keys for tonight, or I might keep going and get to the John Pennekem Coral Reef Park, which supposedly has a really nice snorkeling spot.
Thank you.